How to use HMA Pro VPN for Android app. Before we begin, we are very pleased to announce that our latest HMA Pro VPN Android app is now available for download on the Google Play Store. Their HMA Pro VPN Android app easily connects your Android device to our VPN service, meaning that you can also surf and use your phone or tablet anonymously. Getting started. When starting our app, you'll see the login screen. Log in with your HMA Pro VPN username and password or license key. If you were already logged in a previous version of our app and upgraded to the new client, you will be automatically logged in. Their HMA Pro VPN Android app easily connects your Android device to our VPN service, meaning that you can also surf and use your phone or tablet anonymously. Here are their top features: easily select VPN servers from around the world, we offer multi-language support, you don't need technical skills or special knowledge to set it up, you can connect or change your IP with just one tap, our application uses the most secure VPN protocol, and that is, OpenVPN registered trademark, add your favorite servers using favorites feature, purchase and register your subscription directly from within the app. If you are experiencing any difficulties, submit a ticket via menu. After you have successfully downloaded and installed the app from Google Play Store and started it for the first time, the first step is to log into your HMA Pro VPN account. Asterisk: if you don't already have an account, you can either register from the app using the button Start Free Trial and click on Join Now. For a more detailed explanation on how to register within the app, please review this video guide How to Register and Purchase HMA Pro VPN for Android App. Now, when you have logged in with your account, their app checks if your VPN subscription is active. Once that is confirmed, you can use the app to establish a VPN connection on your device. The first step is to log in into our app, choosing one of the following: either log in with your email / username and password or enter your license key. When connected, the application shows three different modes. 1. Location mode. The favorites feature. In order not having to scroll through the server list each time you want to switch servers, we have the favorites feature. Choose a server to add, then swipe left on a server to add it to your favorites. Now you can switch to the favorites tab on the top right and see any country or server you've added. Tap the location to select it for the next VPN connection. You'll get asked if you want to connect there right away or just save it for your next connection. 2. Instant mode. Connect with their client using our newest feature connection modes and choose instant mode that connects you to the fastest server automatically. 3. Freedom mode. Menu items and submenus. In the HMA Android app, tap the menu button, the icon with three horizontal lines, in the top left corner to see the main menu. Here they have, about, shows version of the HMA app installed and legal info, help center, opens the HMA knowledge base for the iOS app, contact support, creates and submits an email to the HMA support team. Menu items, while logged in. In the settings menu, the following options are available: about, shows version of the HMA app installed and legal info. Help center, opens the HMA knowledge base for the iOS app. Contact support, creates and submits an email to the HMA support team. Account, contains information about your account. Settings, choose to connect automatically. 4. Help and contacting customer support. When tapping the contact support menu item, a window such as the one in the screenshot here will open. If you are logged in with your HMA Pro VPN credentials in the app, your email address will be automatically entered. If you wish to use a different email address, you can just change it, but in this case please don't forget to mention your HMA Pro VPN account username in the ticket text, so we can find your account and possible causes of the problem you are having. Please enter a descriptive subject, e.g. unable to connect with the iOS app, rather than just help. In the ticket text, please include as much information as possible about your problem. The app will automatically include extra information about your account and your device, which will make it easier for us to solve your problem. You do not have to send this information to us, but it is very helpful for their support team if you do include it. Please make sure to leave include diagnostics checked. You can tap the diagnostics part to see which data will be transmitted to us. Please note that providing M with this data will save you and M time to solve any problem you might possibly have, e.g. order reference number, error message, your location.